I was out and about at some electronic shops this morning and found one of these things. This is a module that goes in these LED spotlights, and as you can see, it's not much bigger than the end of my finger. It's 10 watts. It produces a tremendous amount of light. I'll show you that in a second. Right now it's just under 7 volts. You can see it's a 3x3 matrix of LEDs, 9 LEDs in there. It's sitting on a piece of aluminum. It needs a heat sink, so I can't run it at full power to show you, but it's really pretty awesome. For something that's not much bigger than the end of your finger, it produces a lot of light. What I'm thinking about doing is I've got some darker areas in the center part of the house where there's no natural lighting, and what I'd like to do is use something like this in those areas and connect it to a solar panel so that when the sun comes up in the morning, the light grows naturally along with the natural lighting in the house from the windows, so that the whole house comes up in a natural way. And then of course when the sun goes down, then the lighting would go down also in a natural way. So that's my thought. And because these things are so small, you can hide them in places you can never hide a light bulb. So I'm trying to figure out clever ways to bury them into the house where they're not noticeable. It's just one sees the lighting going up and down. So that's the concept. I'll keep you up to date on that as I go along with it. Also notice that I wrote on here it's 9 to 11 volts. I was kind of surprised. It's rated at, supposedly rated at 12 volts, but the specification said 9 to 11. So, okay, fine. And again, it requires some heat sink, which I don't have, so I can't run this at full power. I'll run it close, but I got to do that very quickly and shut it back off. So again, right now, it's just under 7 volts. Let's crank it up to 8, and you can start to see what happens. There's just right at 8 volts, and you can see it's starting to get really bright. Kind of freaks the camera out. Let's take it up to 9. You can definitely see it getting brighter. There's 9, starting to get warm too. Let's crank it up to like 9.5 or something. Yeah, get definitely getting really warm. Well, there's 10. It's getting hot. I got to shut it down. But anyway, you can see that's a lot of light from that little chip, and it's still 1 volt underneath the maximum power. So that's about it. It's my little toy for the week, and again, it's part of a project to add some pseudo-natural lighting to the house. So, well, I hope you find it interesting. I sure did, and I'll keep you up on the project as it goes along.